And that one he drives to straightaway center field. And the Rays take a 1-0 lead. Jose Siri comes roaring out of his slump, and the Rays have the game's first run. So you could hang your hat on the fact that he drove one deep last time, and this one counts that much more.
You know, and what was really interesting is that Estes was having a lot of success.